The little pricks do when we strap fire to their legs.
Can't wait to pay these bastards back, lick for lick. Just say the word.
Move, Hoon! I don't have time for Drugnan outsiders. Never thought I'd see these back. Nasty Snee gave even Gek the slip. Crafty little shits, these ones. You need a stiff cane to keep them in line. Here then. His bounty's yours. Now move! I've got no time for...
The parasite stirs, but it's a mere tickle. You hear no thoughts or memories, just an echo of scars that never healed.
A truce. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnels collapsed. Trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon, it's both our heads. That's so.
The stuff you lost is getting tossed to a rothe in heat. Back on your feet, or I'll bite your toes off one by one. I'll peel your balls like potatoes if you don't move. And you better hope that's the worst of it.
Gnomes speak in soft whispers, the words all but lost in the hot air.
We'll never get through. We need that smoke powder.
Philomene's gone, and if she's smart, she won't be coming back.
Tell the sergeant where she went. Beltron's still trapped with that maniac near.
Glittering gods. She actually survived.
Praise Ironhand. Lurida, our prayers are answered. Mom, our friends are trapped in the cave-in. And I know a way to get them out.
Bug, please. Trusol Nir will... You know what he'll do.
Lunk, Bug, don't!
I've got no choice, Lurida. We have to chance it.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. I'll mark your map. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beltron and the rest out.
Incredible news. Drop it near the cave-in and set it alight!
You prick's got some nerve. Clean up this mess. Nir dies.
No hesitation.
Get back. Out of the way!
One spark and it'll blow.
You better hope your little twisted charm, the true soul! Move it! Blast the gate to me!
Finally! Beltron!
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nir does not fail.
You care for the weak, true soul. Most curious. The Absolute demands their slaughter. Yet, here you stand, in bold defiance. A test, yes, you must be. The Absolute bade you to try Nir's faith. Thrym, carve out her heart and serve it to the Rothe. If she indeed is a true soul, let the Absolute save her. The Absolute guides my hand. You've chosen a battle you cannot win. Dwegar, this true soul has betrayed us. Let her blood prove your devotion.
In my best interest.
Nothing will stand in my way. You've made a grave mistake. Death's closer. Survival is all that matters.
Ready for this.
Let's have some fun.
Don't give in.
What's it gonna take? hold on.
Heretic! You should never have come here.
Is ever easy.
Moving. Ought to do it. Interest. On the move.
Keep your distance, darling.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Now that I'm with you.
God. Much as I'd love to chat, I'm not allowed social breaks.
Damn it.
drow. I'm here. He did this to you. We'll all be free yet. The Iron Hands always find a way.
Have a lot on my mind.
Did they?
And, well, in it.
Nir won't just let us go. Can't you do something?
Object catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Broken as an old heart. Nothing but dust inside.
This is pixie dust, used to illuminate.
Please, no. It can't be. Peldron, are you all right?
Lankba. Better now than I'm here.
God. We're near.
It might be useful.
The decaying corpse lies before you. The head breaks off cleanly from the drow's body.
Freedom. I'd forgotten how it felt. Thank you. Oh, you're covered in dust and... Wait. Is that a bruise there?
Stop. Well, you did it. I shouldn't be surprised, considering our history. And yet... Nothing good happens in the Underdark. I don't know if you've heard, but some of the Iron Hand gnomes, my friend Wulbrin among them, have been taken prisoner in Moonrise Towers. And so, to Moonrise Towers I go. Certainly not. In case you haven't been paying attention, my friend has been taken captive. He needs me. I was unlucky twice. The odds of it happening again are very slim. Then again, a small rest might be prudent. Give me time to think. Fine. Show me where to go and I'll try my luck. I'll have a better chance of rescuing Wulbrin if I'm at my best. And, thank you.
It could have been you. I can't bear to think about it.
Myrna. You don't need to.
My sister! Dead by Nir's hand! Myrna, I'm so sorry. You're covered in dust and... Wait. Is that a bruise there?
No. Stop fussing.
No.
It's nothing, I swear.
I'm your husband. It's my job.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Help me. Are you all right?
Please. Blank. Learn better now than I'm with you.
Come, oh, gods. We're near.
Put it out of your mind. I'm here now. damn drow. He did this to you.
Well, hello.
All right. What now?
Damn drow. Minna and Wiki did this to you.
Did they?
Assume nothing.
Suffer?
He was over in a flash. They're at peace now. Praise Ironhand.
It could have been you. I can't bear to think about it.
You don't need to. We're together. That's what matters.
Shit! You did it! What now? Free! Glory to Ironhand! I'll join the others.
You're a good one. I won't forget it.